I can't believe Wyatt is mad at me.